Hey guys, so as you can see, I am live from space tonight. Okay, maybe not actually space, but I am in the current planetarium here at the Science Museum, Oklahoma. But come next fall, we will all be able to experience an entirely new planetarium.
When you think about every single astronaut that has been into space started their journey in a planetarium.
Science Museum Oklahoma is moving forward with plans to build an all-new planetarium meant to educate and wow guests of all ages. A new high-tech system will allow the museum to download real-time images of planets, stars, constellations, galaxies, and more.
It's going to be one of the most technologically advanced planetariums that you can find in the world. The only one that you can get close to as far as the technology available will be in Shanghai, China.
Construction will cost the museum $5 million, with all that equipment running the final cost of the project to $8 million.
With our current equipment that we have, it's wonderful, but it is kind of like watching a 3D movie on a black and white television set. When we get the new dome and the new screen and all of the new equipment, it will be expanded into a 4K experience to where you're moving from that black and white television out into outer space.
And they are going to be welcoming back guests to the brand new planetarium in fall of 2023.